Hello, my name is Thanh. I'm 10 years old. I'm in grade 4. I go to the high school.
And tell me about your class.
They are 11 students. In my class, there are 5 boys. There are 6 girls. My teacher's name is Owen. We still study in a big room.
What do you do after school?
After school, I watch TV and I have dinner.
Tell me about the activities here, what's happening?
After school, I go swimming and I do my homework and go to bed. I have dinner.
Very good.
I watch TV.
Okay. What do you want for your birthday?
I like skating.
Okay. And do you like trains?
No.
Do you like cars?
No.
Do you like chocolate?
Yes.
Do you like balloons?
Yes.
Okay. Do you like motorbikes?
No.
Do you like airplanes?
Yes.
Okay. What does he like?
He likes car and train.
What does she like?
She likes chocolate, blue, and candy.
Okay. Does she like trains?
No, she doesn't.
Does he like balloons?
No, he doesn't.
Okay, hold on. Okay. Tell me about what's happening in each of these.
He's dressed up at 7 o'clock. He has breakfast. It's 8 o'clock. He goes to school. It's 9 o'clock.
Very good. What time do you wake up?
I wake up at 6 o'clock.
What time do you have breakfast?
Breakfast is 8 o'clock.
And what time do you go to school?
I go to school is 9 o'clock.
What is it?
School.
What's this?
Police station.
What's this?
Shop.
What's this?
Airport.
What's this?
Hospital.
Very good. And what's the weather like here?
Windy.
How's the weather?
Cold. Hot. Snowy. Cloudy.
Very good. Blah. Blah.
Blah. Blah.
Okay. Stir. Stir. Glove, glove.
Glove.
Okay, thank you all. Okay, spelling test. Swimming.
S W I M M I N G.
Breakfast.
B-R-E-I-K-F-I-S-T.
Chocolate.
C-H-O-C-O-L-A-T-E. L-A-T-E.
School.
S-C-H-O-O-L.
Sunny.
S-U-N-N-Y.
Okay. Thank you. Goodbye.